Hi everybody, this is Mr. Duncan in England. How are you today? Are you okay? I hope so. Are you happy? I hope so. In today's lesson, we are going to take a look at something that seems to take up so much of our attention these days. In this lesson, we are going to take a look at fame and being a celebrity. The word famous is an adjective that means publicly known, easily recognizable, prominent, well-known, celebrated, eminent, in the public eye. We use the word fame to state that a thing is famous. So fame is a noun and famous is an adjective. We can also describe a person who is famous as a star. The word is often prefixed with the thing they are famous for doing, or the field that they are in. Music star, football star, TV star, movie star, pop star. A famous person can be described as a star, personality, or as a celebrity. More often than not, the word celebrity is used, especially when describing an event where famous people will be seen. A celebrity dinner or a celebrity gala. The word glitzy can also be used, which describes an event where many famous people will be. It is possible to be famous for anything. Fame is often achieved for doing something positive. Normally, a famous person will have some sort of outstanding talent or ability. Of course, it is also possible to be famous for a negative reason. Being well known for doing something bad is a kind of fame, but in this case, we will often describe them as infamous. Someone who has gone down in history for doing something despicable and barbaric will more often than not be described as being infamous. There are many reasons why a person wants to be famous. Maybe they want the recognition. Perhaps they are attracted to the attention they will receive from that recognition. And of course, there's the large amount of money that can be earned from being famous. You want to cash in on your fame. That is to say, you will want to make as much money from your star status as possible. Who is your favorite celebrity? Is there a famous person you admire? To like or follow a celebrity is very easy to do these days. Many well-known celebrities have their own Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter page. Some celebrities administer their page personally, whilst others have a PR company to do it for them. The initials PR mean public relations. Most well-known people will have a manager, agent, or PR company working with them. Their job is to make sure that their client always looks and behaves their best in front of the general public. Just like marketing a product, image is everything. The industry that produces celebrities and helps to keep them in the public eye is called show business. Or for short, we say showbiz. The world of show business is often seen as a glamorous and exciting one. But it is worth remembering that for every George Clooney or Justin Bieber, Emma Stone or Rihanna, there are thousands of hopefuls eagerly waiting for their big break. To get your big break means to be noticed by someone for your talent. To perform in front of someone who can help you become famous is to get your big break. You have been discovered. Your journey to fame and fortune begins with that big break. Of course, there are many drawbacks and disadvantages of being famous. One of the biggest problems comes with the loss of privacy. Many celebrities find that their privacy is often invaded, which can create a lot of stress and anxiety for those on the receiving end. Newspaper journalists and photographers will often try to interview and photograph as many celebrities as possible. The people doing this are often referred to as paparazzi. The paparazzi will follow and sometimes chase celebrities for that exclusive picture. So being a celebrity is not always glamorous or fun or pleasurable. There are many downsides to being famous. Do you want to be famous? Would you enjoy being a well-known celebrity? It would appear that being famous can be a double-edged sword, in that it can bring you both happiness and heartache, quite often at the same time. The pressure to be at the top can take its toll on a person. The hardest part of being famous is not the attention or the invasion of privacy. Oh no. The hardest part of being famous is staying famous. To stay in the public eye for as long as possible is what most celebrities aim for. The dizzying highs of being in the limelight can be addictive, and for those who have fallen under its spell, they will do anything to prevent that light from fading away. That, as they say, is the price of fame. Some people believe that we have all become too obsessed with those who are famous. Every day we hear on the news or read in the paper the latest trivial events concerning those in the public eye. It would appear that no story is too large, or for that matter, too small. Trivial moments of small, insignificant events are blown up out of all proportion, quite often for financial gain. Some celebrities are talked about all the time. Film stars, musicians, singers, glamour models are all discussed at great length for our entertainment and amusement. Even the occasional YouTube creator might break through into the mainstream and become a minor star. Some celebrities are well known for doing very little. We often rate celebrities depending on how popular or in demand they are. For example, Tom Cruise is an A-list celebrity. This means he is very famous. Then there are B-list celebrities. For example, actress Hilary Swank is a B-list celebrity. She is known, but not a huge star. Then there is the D-list celebrity. Those in this category are people who want to be famous but don't quite break into the mainstream. Many of them appear or have appeared in reality TV shows. They tend to have no discernible talent but still want to be famous. Rarely a day goes by without some tittle-tattle about a celebrity being talked about on the TV or internet, especially so nowadays, as the president of the USA is both a reality TV star and a celebrity. Which begs the question, have we become too obsessed with famous people? Do we put too much emphasis and importance on being famous? What do you think? It would appear that nowadays everyone wants to become famous. Everywhere you look, there are opportunities being offered to those who want to hit the big time and become famous in their own right. Of course, in reality, most people would rather stay out of the public gaze. They would rather stay anonymous and unknown. The pressure that comes with being famous is not easy to handle. There are many cases where a person suffers because of their fame. They cannot handle the pressure. They feel overwhelmed by the attention they get. Unfortunately, once you've become famous, it often takes a long time to adjust to the new lifestyle. Some enjoy being in the limelight and handle the attention well, while others crack up under the pressure, leading them to take drastic measures to keep going. The pressure to perform well or to keep that energy going can lead a person to find ways in which to stay on top. Drink and drugs tend to be the quick fix solutions to these fame-related problems. Have you ever met anyone famous? There is nothing more exciting than meeting a famous person. Quite often we will get that person to write their name on a piece of paper or some other item. This is called an autograph. The famous person signs autographs for their fans. What? You want my autograph? Oh no, I'm not famous. Well, not yet anyway. I hope you have enjoyed this lesson, and for those who wish to be famous one day, I have this piece of advice for you. Keep your eyes on the stars, but keep your feet firmly on the ground. This is Mr. Duncan in England saying thanks for watching me teaching you. And of course, ta-ta for now.